going on? I don't mean to click that. Anyways, let's get on with the video. Doing some more car jump arena. It's just the default, honestly. It's always my go-to. Let's try some different cars we didn't try last time. I think it's what I wanted to do. Try some smaller vehicles. Maybe a monster truck. I think we did one last time. Oh, me. Late night. For me, anyways. I'm gonna put out the content. Come on. Quit acting weird. Always gotta test the old Chevrolet at the very beginning. Can't ever leave him out. You know, you're just driving to work, casually going over 120. And you decide to, you know, run it off a cliff by accident because the semi gets in your lane. Sue was running slowly. I don't know how it's going so slow hydrolocking. Yep. All reliable. Chevrolet. Alright, let's. I had an idea. What that? I don't know how to put that. Let's get the rally one. If anyone will handle it the best, it will be this thing. Clutch yet, as fast as I'm going. Scoot. Oh, my, I actually land this. Oh, I thought I had it. Look at that. That was some slick maneuvering. Drive this unit. I'm gonna climb back up it. All we got is all day. It's a climbing machine. Oh, it's the body's crooked. Oh yeah, look at the wheels. Every one of them's crooked. This side's fine. Yeah, this side was laying on. Climb top of his unit. Come on. We're gonna book it back down. It's rolling coal. Can't really believe that. Very uneventful. Great. Kind of want to try whatever this thing is called. This thing. I just do a regular one, to be honest. I do first person this unit. It's like I'm driving a motorcycle. We're just gonna coast all the way down this. It only goes like 20. Oh, my camera's being shaky. Oh. Oh, you'd be dead. You'd for sure be dead. I can't lie. It's still flooding water, though. A lot more uneventful than I thought. Again. So, I want to get something that's going to absolutely just know for a fact it's going to be wrecked. The forklift, not going to do it. Not yet, anyways. So, let's try this. Let's try this thing. I know this thing is pretty fast, honestly. I don't think I done this last time. Going, we're coasting. Like a little go-kart. Am I landing this? Oh! Nope. Can I still drive? Pretty good burnout. Man, none of these are available. Got an idea. Let's get this thing out. I wonder if I could spot a trailer up here. Wait a minute. Definitely can spawn a trailer in here. Yeah, we got something going now. Give me the biggest one. Spawn new. Please don't hit the roof. Of course. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay. This will be eventful, to say the least. Diffs. It was slow because they got a lot of power. Oh, that could not be any closer. Can't see. Oh, I still can't see. Gotta do first person. Oh! That's a problem. This is not going how I wanted it to, but we're going. Come on, pull it! It through. Let's keep going. We have all the coke with us. Let's get it. Oh, 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 oh. It's still scooting. It's just that heavy. Restart this garbage. Oh! Let's go forward a hair. Sick. Okay, that worked way better than I thought. Alright, now let's do it. I don't know how that worked out on my favor. It sure did. Y'all keep watching. This video about to get good. Right here, it's about to get good. Oh, I can make this thing go way faster. Oh, we're zooming. Oh! That wheel's gone. Totaled her. Honestly, I want to try a little bit. Just see if I can do this. Make this faster. Yep, sure can. We're gonna go to 200 pounds. Make the gear ratios a hair longer. I won't say I can get 200. I can't even lie. Oh, gotta reconnect. What did I just break? I thought I just broke something. Yeah, a little 10 mile an hour faster. Oh, it looks like a lot more. Oh! Now that's a lot of damage. That's goofy. I'm just gonna back this trailer. Actually, I'm just not gonna back this trailer. I'm just gonna disconnect for a minute and we're gonna start spawning new stuff in front of it. I'm just gonna leave it right there. No big deal. I don't need it anymore. Hopefully. I know this car can go really fast. Like, really fast. I got a buddy who made this car on here and it goes like 350. It's ridiculous. But I'm gonna use it like this. If I can make this thing go 300, I just get curious sometimes and just see how fast I can make stuff, honestly. It's not really my fault. Real thing to the moon. Don't always get all the way up. Alright, we're going. Let's get it. I got one more, Amy. Time to throw the nitrous on. Maybe it won't blow up. Yep. This nitrous system goes really, really high. maybe it won't blow up. Oh no, it didn't blow it up. No, that turned on. All the way. Let's do like fourth. I don't need more than nitrous volume, probably. It's going to use a lot. So you need to make it like... make like 2,000 horsepower, something ridiculous. I'm sure it's really loud, but... Oh, made it all the way to the sand. Yeah, that's a really bad wreck. Now, I'm gonna switch to the forklift, if I can even drive the thing. Never drove it down here. Yeah, let's get the regular one. See how this unit goes. Steer in the back. Sure does. Also, it's faster than I thought already. Let's get it. Oh, it's really touchy. Oh, it's really wobbly. Oh! Oh, it's not gonna make it. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh! Grind. Nope. We're gone. We're dead. Whoa! It's still running. Forklift down. I repeat. Forklift down. That's sick. It wouldn't even make it down the ramp. Let's do one more. What other thing? Box truck? Yeah, let's do a box truck. That's good. Let's jump. Do a burnout. Not gonna lie. Not the slowest. Suppose it goes 100. Now we're coasting. We're scooting pretty good. 135. Land it. Uh-oh. Something busted. Oh, air tanks. Well, the air tanks ruptured. Honestly, I thought there was going to be more damage. So, we have to make more damage. More power is always the answer. You know what? Nope. Wait a minute. Go back. Got to. Nobody wants a muffler. Can I change the rear diff so it's revving to the moon? Sure can. Just leave it. Let's try it. Please go fast, all I want you to do. Seems a lot faster already. Oh, this thing is going. 100 feet off the ramp. I really wish I could think of like 200, but there's probably no way. There's always things going 200. I need one more. Let's do this thing. Let's do this. Gambler 500. It's got a bathtub on the front. Look how sick this looks. It's got a bathtub. I don't know, one of these can do a massive wheelie. It looks so weird. it's got tractor flap. See if the bathtub survives. Bathtub did survive. Car didn't though. Bathtub was perfectly fine. The faucets did probably work on the front and everything. Still runs. Do burn out? Honestly, it's probably going to be the end of the video for this, and it's going to be a short one. Just a few little crashes here and there, me playing around and messing up on some stuff, but you know, it happens. I leave it all in, because, you know, people are real. So, like, subscribe, share, comment, tell me what you like, tell me what you don't like. Got to improve all the time. If you want editing, tell me. You know, tell me what you want. Don't be afraid. I know I'm growing, but you know, get your boy going. I want to see some progress. Alright, I'll see you on the next one. I'll keep making these. I got some coming tomorrow. I got some ideas going. So, yeah. Let me know what you want to see. See you guys in the next one.